Did you eat a salad this week? Chances are the veggies on your plate were processed using equipment made by Heinzen Manufacturing. In fact, over half of the fresh-cut produce on the market today uses our equipment. That's because the premier produce companies in the world look to us for their produce processing needs. It all began back in 1978. Alan Heinzen, with his degree in mechanical engineering from Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, started Heinzen Manufacturing International in his hometown of Gilroy, California. And ever since, we've been at the forefront of innovative sanitary design, promoting the understanding that cleanable equipment means clean food for consumers. Heinzen custom designs, engineers, and manufactures equipment necessary for the entire length of the processing line, including conveyance, washing, drying, support structures, and the capability to design and engineer a completely custom integrated solution to meet your specific needs. With a reputation for ingenuity, Heinzen attracts top talent to our team and has innovated and expanded to equip the leading produce companies of the world. In 2012, Heinzen Manufacturing became employee-owned, securing our team's investment in a solid future for generations to come beyond our founder's retirement. Today, we are a company of over 100 people, each dedicated to the mission of building the world's finest food processing equipment. And each team works together to seamlessly fulfill that mission. At the heart of our company is the mechanical engineering team, who designs and fully customizes equipment to meet our clients' exacting specifications. And our top-notch fabricators employ state-of-the-art practices for sanitary welding, promoting optimized design for maintenance and sanitation. Through our industry leadership in advancing food safety technology, we provide our customers with the world's premier equipment and services to deliver healthy and safe food to the people of America and beyond. We're Heinzen Manufacturing International, your partner in food-safe innovation.